To me, it's a few criteria. Number one, it's going to be longevity. Most of the wine that's produced in the grocery aisles is actually meant to be consumed within a couple of years. But there are a subset of wines that actually age and get better with time. And that's why you have that old adage, right? Age is like fine wine. As the aging process happens, there's inevitably going to be less supply than it was on day one, right? Like say winery A, they make 10,000 bottles. By year five, maybe there's only 5,000 just due to natural global consumption. Maybe at year 10, when it's reaching its peak maturity, there's only 1,000 bottles. So that supply and demand dynamic really plays into the price appreciation. And then you also have the appreciation of the wine that actually changes its a flavor profile. And then I think the third factor is really based on brand equity, right?